really good. I love mushroom. Well, see you guys next time. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Fry the pork chop so turn brown. Mince the garlic, cut it in mince. Going to mix 1/4 teaspoon salt and 1/4 teaspoon ground black pepper. But since I have so much pork chop, a lot of pork chop, so I'm going to make 1/2 tablespoon of salt and 1/2 tablespoon of ground black pepper. And we're going to dry them with a paper towel, and that's when I'm going to sprinkle the salt and black pepper. We're going to pat dry the meat before we can spread the black pepper and salt to the meat. So we're going to mix 1/2 tablespoon of salt and black pepper. So we're going to mix it up. Mix it. Now we're going to spread the salt all over. The meat. I'm using pork loin for my pork chop. I just mix 3 pieces of chicken for my husband, so he have he could have something to eat. Okay, that's it. we're going to protect the garden. Second is the mushroom. One teaspoon of flour. And one cup of heavy whipping cream. I'm going to add 1/4 cup of red wine red wine. 1/4 cup. Then we put 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, let it simmer.